Looking like it's going to be a hot one out on the lake today. You know it rained all last week.
Wonder what the fish think to all this.
If fish think at all, that is. Maybe that's why the opinions gathered by the think tanks always stink. They only ask the thick fish with fat fins and toothless grins, or mouth and no ears, fizzing with thick ideas.
Do you remember Fizzy Fish? You used to drop them in your drink and watch the bubbles strip the crystal from the gelatin. Do sick fish sink? They float to the top though when they're dead though. The things going on in my head, you know, I'm with me. Dead weird. The man I've become wouldn't abandon the boy I used to be. So come down here and talk to me. I've been dragged through the mud until I'm so washed up it feels good. You just can't trust an open book. Told everyone everything I've ever known. Now everybody knows I was accident prone. Out on the lake, followed on from the hottest day I could ever recall, if memory serves correct. Can't remember them all, see, but I spoke to the fish though, and as it goes, the weather is irrelevant when they're nibbling at my toes. I'm sipping away the cold face of my own self-loathing. A wolf in sheep's clothing, I'm a danger to my own health. But you gotta love yourself, see, so I'm taking my own ego down to the bistro of the soul. Come find me, I'll be wearing a dead carnation on my coat. In black, morning the last chance you had in this life to get back on track, you prat. Yeah, not much has changed my end, though now most of my opposable thumbs are all gone. Eyelids, earlobes, nostrils too, made Mother Nature faint. Sweating buckets when she saw my face. Knees started shaking again, blood sugar levels remain unstable. It was a mess! She's on the edge. A wolf was that on me? I'm glad you came back though. It's a long road to walk alone. God knows I should have known, but I'm accident prone. Strong addiction in the kitchen just to sweeten up the mix. It happened so fast I broke the one thing I could ever fix. Sorry if I may. How about one last crack at it before we quit the biz? It's complete and I swizz. But only you know how I feel. There's no such thing as mistakes, just the creation of new situations with which we have to deal. So here we are, you can't have it both ways, but no one's really checking in. So stay strange and be ace, keep that silly grin plastered across your stupid fucking face.
What are you suggesting, that parents worry too much about their children or what?
Well, I don't know that I've heard quite a few mothers just saying this and that, and I thought, well, really, I'm sure a lot of these children just come home and don't